I knew it was going to be hard. I knew it was going to be mentally challenging, you know, waking up early in the morning, getting on the field, getting in that weight room. But, I mean, everybody here works hard.
I mean, like I said, it's something that you want to do, you know. You want to be here, you want to work, you know, because you know great things will come. So you continue to work hard because you know everybody else is working hard, especially the man next to you. And you don't want to let that man down, so you continue to work hard.
Being from Arizona, I mean, walking up here and seeing it snowing, you know, there's like a couple inches on the ground. You know, I'm like, are we really about to go run out in the snow right now? Because I've never done that before, so it was a new experience for me. So I definitely had to get my mind right for that.